Oh, also, him.
Oh, you. I'm afraid I've made a botch of things. Oh, I can hear the bell now. The beast hide assassin. He's after me. Again. And again. It never ends. Please. I need you to do something. This village is the true secret. Testament to the old Sims. It feeds this hunter's nightmare. Please. Bring to an end the horror. So our forefathers sin. We hunters cannot bear their weight forever. It isn't fair. It just isn't fair.
All right, so that's Simon. We now have his bow blade, and he has now been killed by the beast hide hunter. This is a little shortcut we can get later. Over here is another shortcut that we can... Actually, is this a shortcut or is this the right way? It is the shortcut to that area we're going to be heading to very shortly. So, you might be asking yourself, why don't you go back and kill that guy? You know, you should. You have your kill the guy once and rule and everything. Well, here's my rebuttal to your very, very truthful thing. I don't like that asshole. He's hard to hurt. He's extremely hard to kill. I don't want to deal with that. I was right. There was a thing over here. Please stop. What the fuck is hitting me? So, yeah. And also, he doesn't drop anything. So, he's fucking not worth my time killing. He is a fucking normal enemy. He always respawns. It's bullshit. I will not kill this asshole because he will always respawn every time I die. It's fucking dumb. Like, you're like, oh, you're backing down pretty hard right now. No shit, I'm backing down hard. This fucker sucks and I hate him. Also, here's the hunter. He's got a cool fucking weapon. Look at that shit. I'm kind of just abusing my bullets here. I fell. Oh god, I saved myself! So yeah, I abused my bullets for a reason there. This asshole tries to use a specific item, and because I don't give a shit about him, I'm not gonna let him use the specific item. He uses the lead elixir. He's the only hunter in the game, as far as I'm aware, who uses it. And he's not dead yet, mind you. We still have to kill him another 3 times, I believe. I'm going to go ahead and go back to the Hunter's Dream. I need to stock back up my poison knives because I'm going to be using that later for those other guys because they do drop a weapon. The big guy that we found in the well, we have to, once we defeat both of them, they drop Maria's twin-bladed weapon. So we're going for that. Mainly just because it's a weapon, and I want it. Very well. Alright, can I upgrade? No, I cannot. I need to crush some blood. Yeah, alright, let's crush some... What do I have to crush? Like, vermin to crush. Let's crush, I can't use multiple. I can't use... Now I should be able to use... We'll crush, we'll just crush one, actually. One should be enough. Okay, so I probably need the vite, honestly, but I kind of just want the strength right now. Let's see. Right, oh, that's right, because we hit the soft cap, I think, now. Yes, we hit the soft cap for strength, so we won't be getting that much out of strength anymore, so we'll just go ahead and start leveling up my skill. because I need to do more damage.
Farewell.
Although, yes, taking damage is probably better. You know, upgrade that Vite. I really need this more. I'm also going to get up here. Restock up on some of my items I'm missing. Which is... what am I missing? This. No, whoops. I put that in. You want to take out. Take that. I just want to have as much as everything I guess I possibly can have on me at this given moment. And that seems to be it. I got some new gems. Let's go toss those into my weapon after I repair it or not. It should be good for a bit. Anything new? Anything new with better properties than this? That's 19%. Ooh, yes. I'll take that. 19.9 is pretty fucking good, if you ask me. You got anything cool? Probably not. Nope. What about you? Well, actually, it's not going to have anything better. Now you. You should have something better by now, maybe? Not a physical attack. See, physical attack is not really worth much for this sword. Attack up is more worth something. Or arcane up. Because I want to use this weapon when it's transformed. Because right now, I mean, physical attack's great, but yeah, having that attack up is really good for the arcane. Put that on here. And that seems to be about it for this. I kind of thought we'd picked up an arcane damp stone, but that doesn't really... it's not worth just getting that because it's not good. And the Evelyn, did we get anything new for you? No, we did not. In terms of fortifying, we put you to plus... No, we can't. We don't have enough. We need one more chunk, and we'll get someone very soon. I keep forgetting I gotta go to this one, right over here. So we have... let's see. Actually, this is the last lantern we get. This is the very last one. This one will lead to just every other area now. Once we hit all the shortcuts up. Because there's actually only like two areas. I guess three. You would consider it. Oh wait, are you back alive? I thought you... do I have to kill you all three times at once?
Unending death.
God damn it.
Those who pry into the unknown.
I didn't know that he respawned. That's gonna be fun. I wonder if he drops all of his items on this first area then. Also, I'm pretty sure I can just easily kill him right off the bat if I rush him. So we're going to do that. Because I got nothing to lose at this point. Like 60 some odd souls? Fuck it. Don't care. Not an issue. Forgot about that guy. No. Down. This is The spot we jumped off from? Yes. Okay. I want to stay up here, because there's a few things we can grab. Oh, don't drop down yet. Oh, I didn't know they dropped like 5 bullets actually. That's pretty nice. Doesn't have a delayed response, but when aren't they delayed? Yes, there was a reason. Oh god, I fucked up. Please don't blow up. Spooky. I actually almost died there. Fuck me. So I'm out of those other knives, so we'll just throw the Molotovs back on here. Delayed. Much like my response earlier, delayed. I'm just, you know, running. Don't mind. Pretty sure there's some parts where I can't run on top of. Ooh. Awkward. I think dogs can't climb. Fish, dogs. I thought I saw like a red health bar somewhere. Weird. This bridge moves. Worked out rather well. Good job. Good. Here you go. Good job. Good job. Okay, you don't give a shit. Almost done with this area. See, that one's better than the ones I have now too. I get a little maze thing. It's not really a maze. Just brings you to another part. Are they above me? Ring, ring. Hearing the bell, but I'm not seeing anything. There you are. While he drags his thing, I'm running. fuck this. Actually. It protects them against physical, however this is arcane. It does nothing. We don't play that again. Alright. So yeah, I'm running low on... Whatever. I'm running low on materials. Or, items. But if I use any other thing, my sword would have repelled off them. And that's no fun. Especially for me. Mostly for me. It's no fun.